Hi, I'm Patty Olinger, the Executive Director of GBAC, the Global Biorisk Advisory Council, and I am here today to talk about some very exciting news with ASL, the allergy standards, and we're going to be having a partnership moving forward and discussing training and all those things with allergy standards and what that means with GBAC accreditation, training. And there are so many important things that we're going to be able to do together, both here in the States and Canada, worldwide, Europe, and very excited to talk about this today. With me today, I have Gavin and John, who will talk a little bit more about this and the importance of this partnership.
I'm Gavin McGregor Skinner. I'm the Senior Director at GBAC, a division of ISSA. Through our GBAC STAR facility and service provider accreditation program, we get tough questions every day, and a lot of those tough questions are about the air we breathe every day. And so the GBAC team is constantly looking for solutions, looking for ways that we can empower, educate, train, and get skills and knowledge out there so people can answer these tough questions. So what's so unique and special about the relationship we're forming today with Allergy Standards is a lot of what we've been looking for, they already have. So this is a unique partnership that will be able to provide all of the ISSA membership, as well as our GBAC staff facilities and service providers, in understanding air is important, and here are some of the solutions you're going to see next on how to actually understand what's in the air and how to come up with solutions that mitigate and solve in a way that's cost effective, in a way that makes the air safer and healthier in indoor spaces.
Thank you, Gavin. Appreciate that. And Patty, thanks for welcoming your booth, and congratulations on a really fantastic ISA annual convention you've run this year. I've been really impressed to come on the first day. Your educational track was really, really impressive. And for me, the takeaway was cleaning is about now cleaning for health and not just cleaning for appearance. But if we're going to do that and be really credible about that, we must have really good science. And then if we're going to have good science, we've got to learn how to communicate that to our stakeholders. And that's why I'm really excited about this collaboration. This is a best-in-class conference, just like this convention center, which I believe are one of your GBAC accounts. And you can see that by the way they run the program here. So I think it's going to be a really interesting collaboration. A lot of people have approached buildings from the point of energy efficiency and sustainability, but your GBAC program is really looking at about how we maintain the building from a health point of view. And then from our experience, we spent the last 20 years working with some of the biggest brands in the world, some of the biggest retailers, about how do we optimize the indoor environment for health and wellness for all, not just for people with asthma and allergies, but how do we actually improve the health of our communities around the world, internationally, not just in America. So I think this is going to be a unique partnership. It's the first of its kind I can think of around the world. And I'm really, really excited to work with yourself and your team.